Hi everybody, it's Dr. Shawn Talbott, MonaVie's Chief Science Officer. Thanks a lot for visiting me on another edition of From the Lab. This week, I want to spend some time talking about our new product, VSET, our anti-stress product that's currently in pre-launch phase. If you haven't tried VSET yet, give it a try, because it's a product that helps your body deal with the stress that's out there in the world. We like to joke around a little bit that we can't change the stress that's out there, the traffic jams and the bills that you have to pay and the every time you go fill up your gas tank and those sorts of things that stress us out all the time, family issues and everything that we worry about. We can't change that kind of stress, but with VSET, we can change our body's response to stress so that instead of being fatigued in the day, we can be energetic like we're supposed to. Instead of being tense and restless in the evening, we can be relaxed like we're supposed to be. VSET helps your body restore that normal balance. What we find a lot of times is that people are under these levels of chronic stress because they're worrying about all the things going on in their lives, and that stress weighs you down. It's not the kind of unbelievable, unrelenting stress like a hurricane coming or an earthquake happening, that kind of stress. It's this low-grade chronic stress that's sort of always there in the back of your mind, always worrying about that bill, always worrying about a deadline, always worrying about something happening in the family. That kind of chronic stress really beats us down, and it does it because it changes the balance of stress hormones in our bodies. It allows some stress hormones like cortisol to go up, and we're overexposed to that stress hormone. It causes other hormones in the body, such as testosterone, to go down, and we're underexposed to that hormone. So that imbalance is what is at the root of mood disturbances. So we don't really have the energy and vitality that we want to have. It makes us fatigued in the day. It makes us restless at night. It makes us so we can't concentrate as sharply as we want to. All of those little things we might look at and say, well, it's just my life is very stressful, or I'm getting older, or that's just the way my life is supposed to be. And I want people to understand that that's not right. What we should feel every single day is a high degree of motivation, a high degree of energy, a high level of what we call relaxed alertness, so that you just feel great all day long. In psychology research, we measure that as a parameter called vigor. In traditional medical systems around the world, they have different words for it. If you look at traditional Chinese medicine, it's referred to as qi. If you look at traditional Ayurvedic medicine or Indian medicine, it's called prana. If you look at Malaysian medicine, there's a word. If you look at Arabian medicine, there's a word. If you look at Hawaiian medicine, there's a word, et cetera, et cetera. Every culture has a word for it. And in Western psychology research, we call it vigor. And the thing that's cool about that is that we can quantify that and we can measure it over time. So with a formula such as VSET, we have a blend of ingredients, proprietary blend of very, very novel herbal extracts that help your body deal with that stress response, that help you lower your overexposure to cortisol, help you improve your exposure to other hormones like testosterone, to get yourself back in balance. So how do I know that? I know that from some of the studies that we've done on the ingredients in VSET. So I'm just back from the Experimental Biology Conference in Boston last week, and at that conference I had two presentations. The first was on an herb that's in the AM capsule of VSET that's called Tonggat Ali. The Latin name for it is Uricoma longifolia, and sometimes it's called Malaysian ginseng. It's a root that grows at the bottom of a tree in the Malaysian jungle. And in that traditional medical system, in Malaysian traditional medicine, Uricoma longifolia is used to restore strength in people who are either under stress, or they're getting older, or they've just been beaten down by some challenge in their life. So they'll make a tea out of this root, and they'll drink it on a regular basis, and it will restore their vitality. It will bring them back to life, so to speak. And so we've done some studies on it using Western scientific techniques to see what's actually going on there? People in the traditional medicine culture in Malaysia certainly feel better. You can see that they felt down before, and then they took the tea for a while, and now they feel great. Their energy is back, their vitality is back, they're clearly doing better. But what's going on there biologically or biochemically? So we've done some studies, actually a series of studies, where we've taken people who are under stress and who have a disruption in their stress hormone balance. They might have overexposure to certain hormones and underexposure to others, and we'll measure them over time. So in our studies, using the exact same Malaysian root extract that we use in VSET, the exact same extract, which is important, and I'll explain why in a minute, what we see in these stressed out people is that their vigor is coming back, their mood is coming back, their mental focus is coming back, and all of that feel-good benefit is directly related to their biochemistry becoming more balanced. We're seeing their cortisol levels come down from high back to a normal level, so we're seeing a rebalancing effect. We're seeing their testosterone levels come from low back up to normal, a rebalancing effect. So we're not suppressing testosterone, and we're not raising suppressing cortisol or raising testosterone, we're actually restoring that normal balance, which we should all have if our bodies are responding to stress in an appropriate way. So that was the first presentation, Uricoma longifolia used to help people who are stressed out to feel better. So again, biochemistry driving behavior, rebalancing somebody to help them feel better and perform better. The second study that we presented at Experimental Biology was on another ingredient that's in the VSET formulation, and it's in the PM capsule. It's a blend of herbs, one called magnolia bark and one called philodendron bark. These are two herbs from traditional Chinese medicine that are used to help people relax. So when people are under stress and tension and irritability, these are herbs that are, again, made into a tea, drunk on a regular basis to help people relax. So we wanted to find out what's going on there. What's the biology? What's the biochemistry of this effect? People clearly are more tense before they use this blend of magnolia philodendron, and they clearly feel better afterwards. So we did some studies. We measured hormones, we measured psychological profiles, we measured how these people were performing, and just like in the Uricoma study, we found, yes, cortisols are better under control, and as a result of that, vigor is improved, tension goes down, irritability goes down, stress levels go down, these people are clearly feeling better. So what does that mean for a product like VSET at a company like MonaVie? Well, it means that we can use that science, we can use the learning from traditional medicine, and we can combine it together into a proprietary blend that works in just the right way for a modern stressful lifestyle. So in the VSET blend, what you'll find is that we use Uricoma or Tongkat Ali as the main ingredient in our AM capsules, but then we combine it with amla, a fruit from Indian medicine. We combine it with New Zealand pine bark to enhance the effects and enhance the delivery because of blood flow benefits. And so you have a blend that works exactly the way you want it to, reproducibly, quickly, and in a way that you can feel. So an AM capsule that helps you feel energetic and motivated throughout the day. In the PM capsule, we use the magnolia philodendron blend as our key effective agent to help you relax, but then we also combine it with ashwagandha, a root from Indian medicine, and we combine it again with the New Zealand pine bark extract to improve that blood flow, improve that delivery and that bioavailability. So what you get is, you start with the traditional medicine, we start with those thousands of years of traditional usage, of what they're using from the rainforest, what they're using from the fields, what they're using to help naturally balance the body, and then we apply Western science, you know, scientific techniques to find out why. Why is this working? What levels do we need to use? What kinds of effects can we expect? And then we standardize so that we get those effects every capsule, every box, every single time, so you can be assured of the quality and the efficacy of a product like this. So I'm excited about VSET for a couple of reasons. I'm excited about it because stress is a huge, huge problem in the world. I don't need to tell you that stress is a big problem in the world, but if you look at the statistics of how many people are affected enough by stress to result in some sort of an issue that they might complain about, that it's really 70% of the population to as much as 90% of the population. Whether you look at the statistics from the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, the statistics from the World Health Organization, the statistics from the American Psychological Association, all of these organizations are showing us that stress really is at epidemic proportions. Not just in the US, not just in North America, but really around the globe in any industrialized country that you can point to. So stress is a big deal, and now we have a product that addresses it. But I'm also excited about VSET because when we're stressed out, we have problems losing weight. When we're stressed out, our bodies generate more free radicals. When we're stressed out, our bodies are more likely to perceive fatigue and will feel suppressed throughout the whole day. So if you've tuned in to other editions of From the Lab, you've heard me talk about our solutions for antioxidants, our juices. You've heard me talk about our solutions for weight management, the Reveal system. You've heard me talk about, in future episodes of From the Lab, about our solutions for improving energy and reducing the perception of fatigue, our EMV products. VSET can be a product that helps those products do their thing. So if you combined VSET with the Reveal system, you'd get an additional way to help your body lose that fat. If you combined VSET with our antioxidant juices, you'd have an additional way to help your body protect itself from the damaging effects of free radicals. If you added it to EMV, you'd have an additional way to help your body alleviate those sensations of fatigue. So what you're seeing here is that all of the MonaVie products stand on their own with their own set of unique benefits. But when you start to combine them with each other, you truly get that synergistic effect to give you the benefits in a way that you really want them, in a way that you can really feel and you can really show to other people. So that's about VSET. If you want to see the details about the experimental biology presentations, I have some of them posted up on my blog site. We'll be posting them to the MonaVie blog site as well, so that people can see the abstracts, see the magnitude of change that we're seeing here in terms of vigor and mood state and biochemistry for people who really want to dive into the science. But give it a try, because you'll feel the benefits yourself. I'll add one more thing before I close, and that's we're getting a lot of questions about different topics to cover here in our different editions of From the Lab. So we've set up a separate email address, which is fromthelab@monavie.com. And you can probably see it on the bottom of your screen right now. If you have topics that you want us to cover, or if you have questions about topics that we are covering, please send in your questions. We'll either answer them directly, or we'll cover them in future editions of From the Lab. So this is Dr. Shawn Talbott. Thanks a lot for joining me. And join me next time on From the Lab when we talk about EMV and why it's a completely different take on energy drinks. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.